I don't know. I gotta figure out the timing on here or delete some more shit off of here. I don't like the show just cutting off like that either. That fucks up my whole feng shui because now this show has gotta be at least half an hour. So then in turn I talked for an hour and a half when I only wanted to fucking talk for 45 minutes. What am I gonna put a 10 minute segment out there? Fuck no. I say, yeah, you got haters. And y'all could share the same name and could even pass for twins. Fuck out of here. People are self-hate, man. You gotta love thyself. Melissa Howard like that. Clever Cash. Bang like that. Success means doing what we can with what we have. Success is doing, not getting. In trying, not in triumph. Success is a personal standard. Reaching for the highest of heights that's in us. Becoming what we want to be and can be. I played that Nas album, and then I had some dope-ass Immortal Technique posts. Because he was getting it in on the interview, talking about we need that organization. And a lot of the times, these athletes and these pro players, they're scared to organize, man, because they're worried about some falling victim of court of public opinion. So I said, scared people run the world. And Flossie says, you have clearly been drinking distilled water and staying away from fluoride. My third eye is wide open, my friend. And I said, bang. Shout out to Terry Summers laughing his ass off, too. Yeah. Do you like the idea of learning or learning? I've come to maybe that decision in my life. I like to learn, but I like to actually apply it and help other people learn, too. And share knowledge. I like to share knowledge. I soak it up. Some stuff that may not be palatable for me, I share it off. Can't believe that fucking video cut off. We're gonna play this Prosper. This is Ken Thorne's in this building. When this is gonna cut off, it's fucking with me right now, dude. Damn, my fucking internet got it. Yeah, I need to make it rain, and I wish you prosper. Yeah, I need to prosper. And I forgive you. I hope that you are able to keep before I end up locked up, murked out on the streets. I hope you make it. Cause yeah, I need to make it rain, and I wish you prosper. Yeah, I need to prosper. And I forgive you. I hope that you are able to keep.
Here's one for the fucking love. I'm your friend, bro. Fuck with a young man, think about it. Set a book down, now that you grow it. I'm here, my kids need to represent you. Don't speak yourself, and I'm in this bitch. I'm just trying to keep my impression across the central Texas. You ain't about sharing this pretty quick. Cause in the south, we ain't cool. Shutting high sometimes, respect. And how to hold a home with some blues. So empathize with a motherfucker. You gotta put your hand into a motherfucker. And be glad about the grievous. And don't cry when you wanna touch it.
Ken, it's alright, bro. The mix is just a little off on the mix, bro. If I can help you do the mix, I'm down. You know what I'm saying? It's just a little rough on there, that's all. Content is not a problem. It's never a problem with the content, you know, but we'll fuck around and get it in. I watched this dope-ass fucking interview with Cormega about the music biz. He said the record biz is the only business, period, where you can pay off all your debts, own something, and still not own what you paid for. How the fuck is that possible? You don't owe no money back to these record labels, yet they still own your masters? How is that possible? That's why I haven't gotten to too many contracts and stuff with select few people, because you can't keep doing that, man. Like, not everybody's really ready. And I want to just cut off ties completely and just not do shit no more, but
Well, how the fuck would that be?
I'm not that asshole. I want to see people win. I fucking get so amped when I make a dope-ass beat that somebody rapped on. That's what I get gassed out about more. I recently just started rapping. Distance sometimes lets you know who's worth keeping around and who's worth letting go. Pauline Hughes says, sometimes when you add distance to an equation, it changes the outcome. It truly does. Excuse me. Yeah. Kim was like, well, big brother, if that means if you stay off the radar, see, you see I still fucks with you, then that means that they are real. Yeah? I know, I fucks with you heavy, sir. You're a good kindred spirit, man. I wanna, Lux will probably sue me. You think Lux will sue me? I don't fucking care. Well, I mean, then I want to be able to get y'all to watch the mobile version of this, so maybe I won't just play that, just out of just not knowing. But what I will play is Welcome to Motherfucking Paradise. Nice. New Jake by your boy. I get it in. Oh, guess what's not working right now? Motherfucking SoundCloud. Do-do-do-do-wa-ba-ba. So let's see where I put this on my desktop that's fucked up. Welcome to paradise. I run this bitch like a pair of Nikes. Nice. My neighbors gotta think I'm fucking nutso in here. If they've never seen my show, they're like, this dude just goes in there and fucking... I could imagine. I'd agree with you, honestly. You see, my stalling techniques are a little outdated. I can't find it, and I gotta get to, I know it's on SoundCloud, I just can't get this bitch to work. Damn it. I don't know how long I can initially record shit. That's whack. Why can't you?
Shake this shit like a paradise. Paradise, welcome to paradise. I run this bitch like a pair of Nikes.
Nice,
he's nice.
Yeah, he is. What's that nigga's name?
I shake this shit up like a paradise. Yeah, welcome to paradise. I run this bitch just like a pair of Nikes.
Nice.
Oh, that motherfucker, that boy good.
Good and terrible.
Far from your average motherfucker, guess who's back? ATM up in this bitch, drop 4 albums in fact. Not counting my jakes, that makes 6.
Come on.
No in between takes. I'm doing this all in one like the income. Getting it in and then some. And then back up, player. I'm about to do all of this and then some. Act up, maybe. Nah, baby, baby. I love my baby too. All that thing I'm rapping about is everything you wanna do. Or what you wanna do, son. Look at my outcome and my fabric everywhere, man. It's all this faux shit. All this old boy, he about to blow shit. Ready to go, bitches. Hit that switch in slow motion. Still rolling, coasting. It's like a backseat in the wind blowing my hair. I ain't got none, but I got a beard. Yeah.
Just give me an idea.
It's
conspiracy. I'm gonna run my nose when I did this.
Let's do it. I shake this shit up like a paradise. Welcome to paradise. Run this bitch like a paradise.
Nice.
You know how it is when you Jake. I run this shit. Yeah. Come back for a minute. Was about to speak the hood for a second. I said, forget it. Who with it? Who's not? They see them all in the spot. Shake my hands. Say, I got a big plans for you, know. They all lying, trying to take me for a joke.
I'm the fool, sucker.
I throw all the best shows, you hope. That you can get me on the bill. I keep it real. Matter of fact, I'm doing all of this just off the dome. It's cracking.
promoting drug sales. In fact, I've never been the one in the trap. Not the first mouth, second one gets the cheese. So bitch, please get off your knees. I don't want no more head. None said. Stay on there. None said. Now I'm off the dope. Let's go. Head crack, nigga.
You back, motherfucker. His name is James
Fortran. I'm shaking this shit up like a paradise. Welcome to paradise. Run this shit like a paradise. Nice.
That boy is good.
You gotta put it all in a bottle, bitch. I shake this shit up like a paradise. Welcome to paradise. Run this shit just like a paradise.
On some shit, man. Sometimes when you feel like a rapper, you just gotta let it out. That's what I'd be like, screw it, let's do this. That's Sir Richard Branson's quote. I said, before every great decision comes that quote. Hey, Ralph Todd was like, I uttered those words a few times as I flew out of Jamaica with a load. It always worked out. Never ventured, nothing gained. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. You damn right, sir. Let me quote you on that, Ralph Todd. That's pretty fucking awesome. Alhamdulillah. I don't know why I felt like doing that. I shake this shit up like a paradise. Welcome to paradise. When this bitch is like a pair of Nikes. Nice. What else has been happening? What is today? I be losing count of my days and shit, man. I was telling my wife, like, oh shit, yesterday was fucking... What? Yo, you gotta be so fearlessly authentic that it's disruptive to the norm. Your very existence is an act of rebellion. Remember that one? I remember these quotes. I just don't be saying this fucking shit. Shout out to motherfucking Moon Man. He threw up this dope ass flick. He said my business cards made it to Mexico. Bang, bang. Damn right, sir. Much love, sir. Look at this room. Look at this motherfucking room. See, this is why. I used to be able to talk a lot longer. I mean, I still can. I just haven't. And fuck it. We're going to play Cactus Jack. Who cares? Because who fucking cares? Who got a dope?
A professional. Yeah.
I'm going in like my insight is in flight. No dim light, shine light, realization from hindsight. Blind light, light up, green neon light. Flow so beyond life, cold no Klondike. Can't clone what I'm like. I'm like we all might fight for what's beyond right. Peace, that's a line, right? I'm ready for this long night. This wrong life is hard, right? Hard living, hold on tight. This road is getting bumpy, up ahead is a hard right. Keep your guard tight, counting while bobbing and weaving. This world is not for the weak, and you haters deserve a beating. Imagine me as a demon, receiving the exorcism by Jesus Christ himself. The demon's not trying to hear him. Soon as he tries to touch me, I instantly get the heaving, releasing the demon spirit inside of the soul of Jesus. Would you believe it, or would you just write me off as a heathen? Just a derelict who would never get the real meaning of life. And what our true purpose is what I'm searching for. What would I would give up a red man? I don't know, but I gotta figure it out though. No time for distraction. Action is what this calls for. No one soldiers that call mo. If you don't stand for something, you'll never know what you fall for. I don't wanna be hardcore, I just wanna go hard for. Wife being on my kids, the reason I'm on my job for. Ever, I'll never fall. If I do, I'm getting back up. My corner throwing the towel for me, I'ma pick it back up. Toss it back in their face, then holler, never give up. I'll never give up, I'll never give up. Despite all you haters huffing and puffing, I'm out here calling your bluff. If talent's half of the battle, the other half is pure luck. But who cares? purse. Fresh fitted hat, man, this is a new era. New money, new business to take care of. I'm aware of the hate in the air, but it's unfair to stay focused on that, cause it's impolite to stare. But really, though, who cares? I mean, really, bro, who cares? Slow motion is better than no motion, so I'ma reach the top even if I take the stairs. I'm quite rare, I'm cut from a cloth that won't tear. Real by definition, there isn't shit to compare. I'm right here and there's no one near. What I mean is there's no one here for me to fear. But really, though, who cares? I mean, really, bro, who cares? Yeah. AT-Dub. Cut that out. ATM. We getting it, my nigga. Back for the first time. Cactus.
That's that shit, huh? Exactly. Lost generation, fast-paced nation, world population confront their frustration. The principles of true hip-hop have been forsaken. It's all contractual and about money-making. Shout out to fucking Rail, RBL. He never do what they... That's my shit! Now just put me on, we're gonna play this fucking Reese. Everywhere we go.
You are listening to a
Soft Magnus production. Honestly, we're gonna play this. Maybe one more, Dublin. I'll let y'all hear a leak.
I'm just trying to get it out. Loose scenes, popping team so supreme. Trying to get the screen, but you know about limits. I done seen the vision of God, I be in it. These potholes got a whole lot of gold. My niggas on the sideline, I can like hold niggas, I can like hold. Motherfuckers like join this lunchtime. I want mine, my niggas on the grind. All you niggas got weak spines. Holding the pressure, you terminate to a stretcher. Why you be acting so extra? I'm trying to avoid those measures. Why you get it to a lesser? Then leave me inside like a stretcher. Or how the dog go fetch it? You dealing with the next up. It ain't a whole lot of niggas who can catch up. They ain't fucking with me, toe to the neck up. So sick, man, that nigga need check us. Too dry like I'm telling him a text up. Throwing up on him at the exit.
There's bitches everywhere we go. There's niggas everywhere we go.
Gotta stay up on your toes.
Gotta keep
that low. My niggas always on the go. Before we stay up and grow.
There's bitches everywhere we go. There's niggas everywhere we go.
Gotta stay up on your toes. Contact me, baby, low. My niggas always on the go. Always stay up and grow. I'm about to pull up, let's roll up. Get a whole lot of trees, get fucked up. Stimulate, captivate, no hold up. And know I put it down, so we step up. All you did with the stress, like a bitch, what? Strong one for like a brick, what? Somewhere to look at, about to kick in the door with the strap. I ain't trying to catch your body, but I'm looking for the robbery. Get the fuck on the floor, for you get a hole, probably. Get some murder means they don't know about it, probably. And I don't know about the Cosby's. A young nigga built like Rocky. Soft hardies get you like broccoli. I'm on the yacht for the block. I'm playing hard with Pro 2 for the life. Trying to get paper, about to blow no major. Rip shit down like a motherfucking gator. Don't do me no favors. Do it now or later. I'm the future, no payment. These blessings and prayers. Can't fail when you came from the hell. So don't break it down and light up the nail.
There's bitches everywhere we go. There's niggas everywhere we go.
Gotta stay up on your toes. Cock that thing, bang me low. My niggas always on the go. That's why we stay up in the row.
Fire. Hey, belated happy birthday to Mystic Blue. She just dropped a dope ass new video. You don't wanna see me. And it's her using the Joker theme. It's pretty dope. Let's play this Teak motherfucking Murals, and then we're gonna do the New Dublin, and then we outro ski. Fucking Teak, go! I think this is a whole album, so I may have to just pick a track. Yeah. We'll play Riots. Fuck it.
From the rubble,
a rose grows covered in rose gold. Gray skies give me little bit of shine. I gotta fight for everything, even if it's mine. Even in your prime, the streets will swallow you whole. Your mama waiting on that call if you don't make it home. I wish me and my siblings would have graduated. Now I'm just screaming out, mama, I made it. Out the hood, liquor stores on every corner. What a poppy to them Arabs of Lucy for two quarters. Let me get two blunts for that dub sack. AK behind the bulletproof glass, banana clip wrapped in duct tape. They leave it in plain sight, but if they kill a nigga, then we gon' riot tonight. And neither side want that, so instead we coexist. Can't forget my Faygo soda and these better made chips. Then I dip, then we dip in these Detroit streets. All a nigga want is peace in these Detroit streets. But it's feeling like the purge, cause we ain't got no police. Niggas squatting in these buildings, it ain't no reason to lease. You will never find them in all these dilapidated houses. Set up shop anywhere we want, we just browsing. How we go from Motown to Motor City, now we bankrupt. If you fed up, then whip your fist and ride it with us.
Bang, huh? Excuse me. Yeah, Teak Go Mode. What was I just getting ready to do in life? Oh. Shout out to Cookie McElroy. They like the Ralph Todd quote. Let's go ahead. Y'all want to hear a Young Leak? Fuck it, why not let y'all hear this on the video? I'm not even dropping it on SoundCloud, so you can vibe it like that. Hopefully you'll be blessed, and thank y'all for watching these shows, man. So, might as well give y'all the good.
Most definitely yanking. I push the culture forward in these bars that will go.
You can have it all if you go out and get it. Say life is but a dream and you've been sleeping for a minute. Say you can have it all, don't ever forget it. Go follow your dreams, that's exactly how you live it. You can have it all if you go and get it. Say life is but a dream and you've been sleeping for a minute. You can have it all, don't ever forget it. Go follow your dreams, that's exactly how you live it.
You can have it all. Have to be an A student. Don't let a grade kill your opportunity to prove it. Even crooks got degrees. Look at politicians. It take dirt to grow a seed. Don't let it block your vision. I made a tough decision and took the scenic route. While everybody follow flashing lights, I have some doubt. I'm allergic to not trying. My conscience won't allow it. What's the use of staying in the lane? The highway's overcrowded. I had to do my best to stand out. Worked overtime. There was no handouts. Had a backup plan in case it didn't pan out. Take a leap of faith over these make-believe fakes. Real friends is like having a cape. You better look before you jump. It's hard to avoid it. People dump on your dreams if you leave them in the toilet. Knowledge is power. Don't be afraid to read about it. Don't just tweet about it. Be about it. You can have it all.
You can have it all if you go out and get it. Say life is but a dream and you've been sleeping for a minute. Say you can have it all. Don't ever forget it. Go follow your dreams. That's exactly how you live it. You can have it all if you go and get it. Say life is but a dream and you've been sleeping for a minute. You can have it.
it all. Don't ever forget it. Go follow your dreams. That's exactly how you live it.
Yeah, my nigga. Party time, my nigga. ATM, a professional, worldwidewildin.com, IamKamaniKim.com, because I am. Let's keep it trim. It's Mr. IDIA.com. Cook's beard is an asshole. Bet that. Fuck that nigga's an asshole. Come on, son. Oh, they want to play me for the Joker now.
Let's do it. Hold on.
Allow me to get to shut this door, I made it. Stupid, do we do? Who the fuck said they better than me? Say it to my face, saying what it's gon' be. Who the fuck said I'm better than y'all? Same nigga on this motherfucking mic, dawg. That's me. Who the fuck said they better than me? Say it to my face, saying what it's gon' be. Who the fuck said I'm better than y'all? Same nigga on this motherfucking mic, dawg.
Yo, we're gonna start with a pause up first.
This is courtesy of the Valley Metro.
Oh, these camera crush.
And these are even on the train. Okay, proceed.
Who the fuck said they better than me? Talking about ATM, are you talking about AT? Actually, I'm the same person that you gon' see. I'm everywhere in the streets, I've been like this since I was three. Cold as motherfucking hell, like a freezer in the oven. And what the fuck that mean, who knows? But I'm still stuck in a... I just wanna keep spitting up.
Got me going. That shit's fire.
Let's get my party together. Go.